Joo, sun teemme tärjät tuolta takas Wolf Among Us, eli me oltiin takas meidän toimistolle menossa. Niinhän se oli.
Kyllä.
Woodland Luxury Apartments. Luxury Apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
Black.
Stay off the grass. Pysy pois, mä en ikinä ymmärtänyt sitä. Pysy pois nurmikolta tai älä astu nurmikolle, koska yksi askel ei tee yhtään mitään. What? Paitsi niin, jos sinne se rupee porukka enemmänkin käymään, niin sit se on eri asia. Come out.
Come on out.
Poliisi määrää, tule ulos.
Right, right.
Äläkä kävele nurmikolla.
Hello, Big B.
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
No, eihän näe mitään. Se istui tässä sun pusseissa.
I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, you can't.
Damn it, I'm late.
Ja siinä on taas hahmo, joka tarvii sitä glamouria. Elikkä se periaatteessa, kun se on ihminen.
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
Sure.
You promise?
I promise.
Thank you, Bigby. I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go. Thank you for trusting me. Really, I appreciate it, Bigby.
Se on vielä helppo tässä vaiheessa luottaa, koska mä en yhtään tiedä, että mistä helikopterista tuossa oli kyse. Mä en tiedä vielä ketä. Ketä kukakin on. Mitä kukakin tekee. Mistä yleensäkin kyse? Sitten mä oon ottanut koko ajan vääriä henkilöitä huomassa lopussa. John. Oot, kuka sä oot? Oot sä Keith Fable? Oot sä Fable?
Hey, you wink? Probably for the best.
Grimble. Onks joku hahmo? Mä en oo varma. Onko tää oikeesti vaan? Kai se on. Jaa. Tutkitaan sitten kaikki, mitä täällä on.
Been a while since I got any mail.
Ai, se on sun postiluks.
Seven day in a row.
No ei oo iloinen. Sit kun sillä pakkuu laskuja, niin se ei todellakaan mukaan.
Damn thing fell off again.
Big bad wolf. That's me. Pistetään takas paikalle. Mihinkä se menee? 207, oliko se niin? 204.
How much longer is this gonna go on?
Tsekaa taas. Lehti ja hissi. Joo, suora vaan hissi. Hoita homma alta. Any day now! Noni. What?
Bigby.
South here,
hey,
yeah, okay.
Wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Joo, sehän se.
Nope. Haven't seen her.
No, oh. Mä lupasin, että mä en.
Okay.
Mä
sorry to bother you. Damn it. Something's going on.
Joo, minustakin tuntuu. Mä en oo kerran parikota minuuttia olla menossa mukana ja heti on kaikki on näin määrä. What is going on? Home sweet home. Honey, I'm home. Paitsi jos yksi asutaan, niin kenellekö mä huutas. Varattu puhelu. Voiko se olisi nykyäänkin noin helppo? On nostaisi vaan luuri, kun ei halus puhua jollekin. Paitsi sit voi laittaa puhelimen kiinni. True. Sä lupasit puhujista otin ja sä kastelit vähän naamassa sun sen. Puhkuja justis. Pääpalo.
Damn it.
Ei ollut niitäkään. Silloin tietää, että on köyhä, kun jääpalatkin lopussa. Homman ruokaamis. Just uusi Sunny, I'm home. Kulta? Hei, ootko yksi niistä kolmesta pienestä porsasta?
Huh. Hey, Big B.
Joku...
I'm in your chair, huh?
Veli Pontava.
I've only got the one. So, yeah.
Tämä menee vähän eri tavalla kuin jossain saaduissa. Tuota kaverta, niinkö?
Got a smoke?
Etkö mennyt antaa? Enkö mä voi tarjota? Aha, no niin, sä tarjotkin.
Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has got to
stop.
I can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Calm down. I'm not sending you back.
Colin. Colin.
That for me?
Osta sitten joku veli Pontava.
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes? It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
Take a sip.
Nice. I take it all back. This is why everyone
hates me. Mä olisin halunnut tarjota sulle, sori, mummoka.
It wasn't murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well I'm hungry now. You don't see me tearing the flesh off of your bones.
But you would if you could.
Probably. But, no. Hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands.
Mitä vain kauhoa niin rystysit joo, niitkö sä meiltä?
Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
My job. I was doing my job, believe it or not.
Your job is to beat the shit out of fables?
Yeah.
Sometimes I take them to the farm.
Fuck you.
Olin taka douchebag. Mun on pitänyt olla.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big. And being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
No se tyttö.
I don't actually know her name.
No, ehkä musta
awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Wait, that doesn't make
sense. Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, yeah, all right. Probably.
No niin, nyt tiedän mitä mä teen.
Thanks, Bigby.
See, I'm not bad. En oo niin paha tyyppi. Jotakin vähän oli bad, en mä tiedä. Joo. Vai että vihaa toi iso pahasuutta vieläkin senkin jälkeen, kun... Ollaan tullut tään. Tai no, joo. Yellow? Niin, tarkistetaanko Krakow?
Bigby!
Oletko sä Snow? Oli sulla
Mike. Come with me.
Snow. Snow!
What? Sorry, I'm... What is it?
Where are we
going?
Out in front of the building. We have to get there...
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Olis ton tavallinen ihminen vai...
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk
ei,
outside.
Kyllä se oli... Koska mikä tän Woodlandsi oli ikään. Eiköhän se. Täällä tota pelkkiä satuhahmoja asu. Jos mä nyt oikein käsitin. Mutta tuokin oli joku. Mitä kuka tosta? Onko toi takki? Security? Ei. Lukikseni? Security, kyllä.
No.
Siis toi on se...
You knew this girl? Is... She's not a Mundy, right?
Tarkoittaako Mundista normi-ihmistä?
Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown. She looks
just
familiar.
Just a girl. We didn't have a whole lot of time to chat.
Yeah, yeah.
Woodsman. He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No. You don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just...
Elikkä se on se metsura, niinkö?
Terrible.
Who found her? Sinä
so, who found her?
I did. She was just like this. I didn't touch her. I grabbed Grimble's jacket to cover her with. Then, I came to get you right away.
No one else was with you?
No. Bigby, did one of... us? Do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on.
Elikkä tästä tulee tutkinta.
I'll have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Jaa, Big Purpose Batistelle. Sillä tuossa on suussa joku lappu, tsekataan.
What is?
Otas.
ribbon.
Oh.
There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
No, en tiedä, mutta se on oikein heraldinen lilja.
Strange, God. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp, or something with magic attached to it. She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed, for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
Ja verin jälkeen. Elikkä me laitetaan seuraa niitä ilmeisesti. Blood Trail.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
Sitä vielä lisää. Elikkä se on pakko olla...
I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Eli se on pakko olla melkeinpä siis varmaankin joku satuhahmoista tai joku muu vastaavilla on niin kuin taikavoimia, koska niin kuin on selitti, että nuo satuhahmot, feidut, ne on tosi hankalita tappaa.
Nobody there.
Tai ainakin kun se jutteli just tuon kyseenomaisen tytön kanssa. Ja kun sillä metsästäjällä olisi kirves takaa raivassa. Verto. Ketkuks tuo? Tuolla on ilmeisesti jotain myös.
Blood. Drops of blood.
No, just tämmö katottis.
Say it's been here an hour maybe?
Jep, kyllä saalista ja tunnistaa veren hajuja. Onkin tarkista.
Fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
No, ainakin tietää, että seuraava henkilö tai etsitään, jos sillä on varkot ne.
Just some loose trash. Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough. Yep, more blood.
Just a moment.
Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught. Then left the trail I found earlier.
Joo, siellä ei ollut mitään. Enkä usko, että sen muutakaan. Näytti ainakin siltä, että ei ollut jutellut. What? Näytäisi sitä kangasta. Ei, kun sillä on.
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
Barbari.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on?
This is a message.
A message? I don't know, Bigby. I get complaints at the office all the time, but just what about this makes you think that?
Whoever did this isn't exactly hiding it.
Mä en usko, että se välttämättä oli se metsuri. Se on yksinkertaisesti.
Purposeful. She was placed here precisely for us to find. All of us.
Well, yes. I guess you're right. The killer wanted us to know what they had done. I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of him.
I like it.
Don't tell him. It'll just complicate things. I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
He's the mayor.
Deputy mayor. The position's a joke.
I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
Joo. Elikkä joo, olin sanomassa, että mä harmittaa, että mä en tiedä kaikkien näiden hahmojen nimiä englanniksi. Että kuka on kukaan. Et todennäköisesti kaikki nimet, mitä on tullut vasta, on jotakin satuhahmeja. Mutta mulla on pelkästään suomenkieliset nimet tiedossa, niin jep. Mutta joo. Taas kerran, meitä on tajakson taas tähän. Jos tykkäsit, tilaa ja kommentoi niin poispäin, me katsotaan taas seuraavassa videossa. Se on moro. Nelos.
No. No, that was a four. Four.
Älä nyt mä teen työtä.
Alo.
Alo. Tää on kiva.